And this is the sum of, in case you want to visit Nairobi, you want to live in Ngong, this is some of the environment we encounter on every day. And you know very well what it means, but where you have this greenish, you have like trees, that means that what you are like, you are in the village. It's the same vibe from the village life. Yes, and most people who live here, some are on rental, others have bought land and they have built. But don't think of buying a land here, because okay, still we have some places where the price is a bit fair. Yes, so we are now moving to Kiserian, then we'll go to Ongata Rongai. Okay, yes, just enjoy the view of part of Nairobi,
Nairobi, Kenya.
Yes. But this Ngong, I think it is where we are going. We are going to a different county, because we have Nairobi County and then we have Kajiado County. So Kiserian is in Kajiado County, and I'm also sure about this Ngong. I think it's also in Kajiado County. I'm not clear about that one. So just enjoy the view. It is in the evening and you can see the sunset, how it is. Yes.
And on this side, you can see people are... They have planted some trees. They are selling those trees. It's not for free. They are selling them. Yes.
Yes, welcome back to my old and new subscribers. Feel at home. It's your boy Martin Van Evra. I'm on a journey from Nairobi CBD towards Ngong Road. I'm going to Ngong Town, then I will branch to Kiserian. After Kiserian, then we'll go back to Ongata Rongai. Because all of you know very well that I live in Ongata Rongai. Okay, so this is the roundabout. On this road, we are on Haile Selassie, and this is the roundabout that separates Uhuru Highway, Mombasa Road, and Ngong Road. Yes, so be with me and enjoy. In case I'm doing anything wrong, please don't shy away. Just tell me, okay? To support me is only by subscribing to my YouTube channel. Let's grow together. Bye-bye and enjoy.
Yes, I'm sweating a lot, and we are on Ngong Road. We're heading to Ngong, okay, Ngong Town. Then we'll go to Kiserian, then we'll go to Ongatarongai. It's your boy Martin Van Evra. This is my vlog. Just I will call it a road trip, okay? Yes. So enjoy. And there's a problem. The sun is on the dashboard. This my front vehicle, so when I'm shooting I can see the video is not that clear, but don't worry, just bear with me. Yes, another day we'll do another one, okay? Yes. Yeah, so we are here at petrol station. It's trying to fill, then we leave. In front of me, this is we are at Adams, okay? This is how it looks like, but you see on this direction it's very clear, but once we face this side, this is where the sun is coming from. That's now it becomes a bit not that that clear. But you see, when you see like this, it's clear. So when someone is recording from Ngong Town to Nairobi Town, it looks so nice because it's not facing the sun. Now it's recording. It's like using the sun as the light. But for now, it's a bit hard, and that's why you see some of the videos won't be that clear. Yes, won't be that clear. Yeah, and you can see there's someone who's selling sugarcane. I hope all of you know sugarcane. Yes. If you can see when I'm facing the sun, this is how the video looks like. Yeah, when because the sun is just here, so it is direct on this windscreen. That's why you can see the video is not that clear. But if I try to turn on this side, now it looks clearer. Yeah, because I'm now facing away from the sun. Yes. Also, like when I record on this side it looks a bit also okay, because now I'm hiding, and at the same time I'm sweating a lot. Yes, this is Ngong Town, and I'm sorry for the video the way I've recorded, because I've seen the video was not clear when I was trying to record in front of the direct from the my of the car, because we had sunlight that was on this windscreen and it is not clear, so I'm sorry about that. I couldn't do anything because around 12 o'clock I was at work, and it was very hard for me to come and record. So I was trying to avoid recording the road, because the main thing was to show you the road, also the sideways. So most of that video is all the focus on the sideways. Okay, so now we are leaving Ngong Town. We want to go to Kiserian, then our last destination is Ongata Rongai. Yes. So this is Ngong Town. This is how it looks like. Yes. So when I'm recording, it's a bit okay because the sunset is behind me, or it's on my left hand. It's on this side. So that's why you can see the video is a bit clearer than the one I was on the road and I was trying to record in front of the vehicle. Yes. So now we are going to Kiserian, then Ongata Rongai. All of you know very well I live in Ongata Rongai. Yes. YouTube channel Martin Van Evra. Support me by subscribing to my channel. So let's enjoy this journey as we move. And I've been telling you these are called sugar canes, whereby this guy is selling them. Most of you know sugar cane. You eat this, okay? On our way to Kiserian. And we are using this route, and you can see it's a very busy route. We have a vehicle that is public service vehicle. We have a motorbike. Most of the time in Kenya, most people they use these motorbikes. It's a bit faster. Yeah, it's a bit faster. And other people will choose to use the public vehicles. Yes, also.
This is just a playground where people. Where children are playing. Yes.
Hey, na car smart sai.
Sasa tunaangalia.
Sasa iko sawa clear kabisa. Lakini ile nyingine hai.
Tuko tunakuja kama tunamulika jua sasa.
Ndio inatumika. Hey, nimejaribu yangu yote. Conversing with my driver, and I'm telling him that now it looks a bit clearer than the other one. This one looks a bit okay, and this is the sum of in case you want to visit Nairobi, you want to live in Ngong, this is some of the environment we encounter on every day, and you know very well what it means. But where you have this greenish, you have like trees, that means that what you are like, you are in the village. It's the same vibe from the village life. Yes, and most people who live here, some are on rental, others have bought land and they have built. But don't think of buying a land here, because okay, still we have some places where the price is a bit fair. Yes, so we are now moving to Kiserian, then we'll go to Ongata Rongai. Okay, yes. Just enjoy the view of part of Nairobi,
Nairobi, Kenya. Yes, but this Ngong, I think it is where we are going. We are going to a different county, because we have Nairobi County, and then we have Kajiado County. So Kiserian is in Kajiado County, and I'm also sure about this Ngong. I think it's also in Kajiado County. I'm not clear about that one. So just enjoy the view. It is in the evening, and you can see the sun. The sunset, how it is, yes.
And on this side, you can see people are, they have planted some trees, they are selling those trees. It's not for free, they are selling them, yes. mi hata zikaa sijuangi. Kwa matatu zitu, hakuna matatu zinatokanga kiseri. Kuna zenye zikoa zinatokanga hapa zikienda town. Kupitia inji.
Kupitia town, kupitia
inji. Natumia inji na Ngong Road. Sasa zinapendukia kiseria. Zikienda. Sasa hii ni link to.
Hii ni another route. Sasa labda hizi.
But haziendi town. Zina connect tu, zina kutoa kiseria, zina kupeleka huko. Okay.
Kiseria, Ngong kiseria.
Yeah, hivyo. mlifika Rongai?
Yeah, saa hii tuko Kware sasa.
Kware. narudi town.
Nasema utakwenda hivi si sana. Siangalia sasa inaenda.
Yeah, sure. Hai kuzunguzina songa. Ingi ronga ya kwanza.
Oh, kwanza.
Pata na hapa mbele sasa hapo tumai. Napata hiyo gari imepitia kama imepitia hiyo njia huko juu. Unachonga huko exciting sasa.
Ikipitia hii akatata hiyo.
Unaacha huko juu bado uko na karama nyingine nyajayo.
Rudi tena na huko.
Sasa sisi ni wa huku like sisi ndio mwanzo wa rongai. Utaingia, I think, utaingia hii petroli mzama utasumbuliwa na jamaa. Hapo ndo ndashuka. Hapa sasa ndio nyumbani hapa.
So niingia hapa kwa.
Hapa zidani kama kuna mtu atakuuliza kitu.